Multiplayer is a staple of modern gaming, but what was the first multiplayer console? It had to be PlayStation 2, right? All the way back in 2000? Wrong. It was actually the Sega Saturn, released back in 1994. It used an attachment called the Netlink, which wasn't released until 96, but it used dial-up. It cost $200 back then and only had 5 games. So what was your favorite multiplayer console?